Sometimes in the morning, before the first bell rings, I lie here wide awake, wondering all kinds of things, like who I am or what I'd be if I were not a nun. I suppose I could be anything.